Okay, we're on Mr. Triangle's Adventure number 46. This is probably the last part I do tonight because I'm getting sleepy. And I may be on vacation, but it's late. And anyhow, plus two, I'm just kind of hitting a lot of tough places. So anyway, let me just make sure I'm not missing anything on the other side. Oh shoot, no, I might go through that again. Yeah, there's just a lot of craziness here. Where did I leave off? See about that. Probably not very well. Oh, great. It's over. Yes, so, I think he's impossible to beat if he's got that all stun. That's just not fair. No, it's not gonna work. So, I'm going to attempt something else for now. It's crazy to fight that guy as long as he can do all stun. Why bother? I mean, it's unless there's something out there I can throw to block against it. But, I mean, what? I don't know. What's down here? Just see if there's anything I'm missing before I piss them on about it. No, it's still closed. Yeah, let's go back to the surface because that's Squiddy's. Some super beast. I don't see him being beatable as long as he can just continuously stun you. Or either that, or, I mean, if the stun was shorter, I guess it wouldn't be a big deal. But it's like... by the time you, it's just, the stun lasts too long. It's part of it. But not really, having a global party stun is stupid. I think I've said it a number of times that it just gets stupid every time I get stuck with one, and you saw it went from, like, overpowered to dead in, like, a minute because of that stupid stun. So yeah, I'll have to go back and I'll go down there later after that's rebalanced. That is just... or maybe there's something I missed. I mean, if there's some strategy I haven't been using that I'm supposed to use, you know, then let me know, but... I mean, it just doesn't seem like there's any way to stop that from that massacre from happening. And I was doing pretty good there toward the end. But I don't think a battle should be by luck. If you have to win a fight by luck, it's not a very good fight. And that's basically the way that fight is set up, is you have to essentially win by luck. Or not at all. And that does not make for a fun experience. So I'm gonna just use this, will be my last part for the night, and I'm gonna use it to, I'll go try that well again. And then I'll see if there's another nerd house I can find. I'm gonna go find, before I go back to the well, I just wanna... How do I... the goose. Hello, goose. No. Is there anything to fight in these woods? I'll fight these later on the Is it possible to get stuck in here, I wonder? Yeah, I guess so. I guess I wouldn't want to save here. Not sure how I feel about making this save unfriendly. Ah! Thank you. Okay, pep chill.
Did the monster just drop a key to the Pepper Palace?
I thought we already explored all of that place.
There's gotta be one place we haven't. I mean, this key goes to something there.
Alright, let's go find out what. Wait a second. I admit that whatever I have to unlock, I sure don't know what that could possibly be. Let's see, it's something over here. Nope. Not that.
You found the key to the cell. I am eternally grateful. I am finally free to go and find my master. Surely he will be needing his wishes. But what kind of genie would I be if I didn't express my gratitude to you for saving me? While you are not my master and I can't exactly grant you a wish, I can get to know you a little bit and give you a gift as good as one. What? That sucks. Are you ready to answer a few questions so I can give you your gift? Yeah. Excellent, let's begin. Question number one, when do you feel at your best? Morning. Question number two, do you like to walk? Fast. Question number three, when talking to other people, do you stand with your arms folded, have one or both hands and hips, play with ear, hear, etc.? Folded. When trying to relax, do you sit with legs crossed, stretched out, and leg curled in, stretched out? When something amuses you, you tend to react with a big laugh, quiet chuckle, sheepish smile, quiet chuckle. When you're at a party or a group of people, do you make a loud entrance, make quiet entrance, unnoticed? Noticed. You're working hard and concentrating. You're suddenly interrupted. Do you welcome a break, feel very irritated, both A and B? Irritated. Which of these colors do you like the most? Blue. When you're in bed, right before you doze off... doze off, you're right. Side. While asleep, you often dream of fighting or struggling, searching for something or someone. Dreams are pleasant. Searching. Others see you as a bit sensible and cautious. They see that you're gifted but modest. You're not the kind of person to make friends too quickly, but you're a loyal comrade. I know, just a gift. What'd you do? Do you like the IMD, the kind of sociology quiz to do this minigame? That's different. Agility of the whole party. Oh. Okay. What? Oh, man. Oh, I want, like, brute strength, man. Well, my debt is repaid. I will always be grateful for you for... saving me from this peppery prison. Best of luck with your venture. Alright. Thanks. Yeah, it's kind of disappointing, honestly. Alright, So, where do I want to go? Where do I want to go? Where can I go? Other bounties I can do. Five more granola tokens. Skip the glasses. Well,
Alright, you know what I'm going to do last for tonight? Since I, I think there's a lot more I can do with that one place until the stun is... That's so dang ridiculous. I think what I want to do... Something I haven't done in this game at all yet. And that is, I'm going to explore the crater. I just want to see what is going on over here.
This is Mastermind's force field. We need to find a way to get rid of it.
So, is anything going to attack me here? Let's go see what's over on this crater. Anything? Is it just a dead zone? Nothing living here? Dum dee dum dee dum dee dum dee dum.
Dum dee dum dee dum dee dum dum dum.
Okay, well, doesn't look like anything's going on here, so let me go ahead and save. That's quiet. That's it for tonight. So yeah, my feedback so far is don't make that dude stun everybody for so long. If you want to have like a full party stun, at least make it end a lot faster. Because I need to stand a chance to actually defeat the guy. If it's just like as soon as he gets hit and suddenly you just can't move for the rest of the fight until he kills you, that's kind of, it really is just a game of chance at that point. And maybe I'll win, but you know what? I shouldn't have to win by luck. So that's my feedback on that. So I think that's gonna be it for now. What I might do, I'm either gonna continue from here next time if there's an updated file, or I may play off camera and just get some more green coat tokens and recipes just for the heck of it, or something, but I don't know. But I think for now I just kind of feel like I'm at a point where everybody's a little too overpowered for where I'm at, and yeah, so I don't know, we'll see. But that's it for now. All right, that's it. Bye.